After stints at West Coast, Melbourne and Williamstown in the VFL, Smoker says he's glad to have brought up the milestone at the club he loves.
It was always a dream of mine to finish my career back at West Perth, where it all started. Sort of growing up, that's where I thought I'd play, and it's where I played my first league game, so always sort of it'd be nice to finish here.
No one move, no one speak, please don't say that it's just me. It's not just me. And even though I won't forget, just don't want this to end just yet. Not just yet. But if I
the man they call Chuff. At 31, Smoker is one of 22 players in the WAFL over 30 years of age, and the veteran says he's learnt some valuable lessons over his football journey.
It does get tougher as you get older, for sure. I've got a couple of young kids now that have probably helped me through it.